After 10 weeks of competition, the winners and new champions of Dancing with the Stars are...
Season's Dancing with the Stars, but they had the moves to make it to the top. Here to perform the Jive to Jump, Jive, and Wail by the Brian Setzer Orchestra is Dancing with the Stars champs, J.R. Martinez and Karina Smirnoff. Congratulations, JR and Karina, on your win.
It's good to be back.
I know.
Yeah. Last time I was here, Hugh was on. Hugh Jackman was on.
Yes.
And I said to him, I said, man, how can I become the sexiest man alive? And now I'm listening.
You were in People Magazine,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
People Magazine.
Hugh must have made a call. Good looking out, Hugh.
You know what? Look at you. JR. JR, from the first moment you came onto Dancing with the Stars, just America connected with you.
Yes.
With you. Why do you think that is?
Sherry talking to me. Yes. She's like, we talking. I kept it real, as they say, you know, and I was just being me. I wasn't trying to be anything more. And the fact that Karina allowed me to be who I am, you know, a fun, energetic, positive person.
But you're a great dancer. Yeah. You really are a great dancer. He's a natural dancer.
I guess I had some moves that I never really
thought. I
always went to the sprinkler. Now I can do the Viennese waltz and a foxtrot at the barbecue.
I have to just point something out. While you were dancing, you were trying to adjust your thing in the back. This is what was so great. Never missed a beat, but her mic was moving, and so she just put her hand in the back, was doing, and her leg.
No excuses.
I want to, just in case people didn't know what you've gone through and so forth, I just want to tell a little history, because it was back in what, 2003, at the age of 19, you were in Iraq, serving in the army in a Humvee, and you were hit a landmine, 40% of your body burnt, 34 months, was it, in the hospital?
Yeah.
And when you came out, you traveled and gave people such a message. I mean, I think about it, and it makes me cry what you've gone through.
Yeah.
And then you were in All My Children.
Yeah.
Okay, that's over.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Dancing with the Stars is over. You are not over. You are wonderful. What do you want to do next?
I want to write a book. I want to tell people the story outside of what they know, on these certain platforms. And I want to continue to act. But the biggest thing that I really enjoy doing is motivational speaking.
Mm-hmm.
I am able to pass on what I have learned in the second chance at life and allow people to win their first chance at life. Because not everyone's going to get that second chance at life. So for me, I'm very passionate about trying to pass on what I've learned to people so they can get it right on their first try.
Right.
You know, instead of trying to bank on, oh, I might get a second chance too. So those are the things I want to do. Absolutely. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
We truly first want to thank you for your service to this country and all that you do for us now, just with your spirit. It's just, oh my gosh, contagious here. We can feel it. Karina, was that what got you this trophy with him? Because there is that X factor, I think, that you need, because you've got the skill. But of all these times, this is your first trophy, and it's with JR. So we got to do the math.
Thank you. Now, I think besides the natural talent that everyone sees and the progress, he has the smile. You have the smile that's so contagious. And when he didn't smile in semifinals, everyone's like, is he okay? What's wrong? You know, so it's you fall in love with his personality.
You know, Karina, and congratulations on your engagement. This ring is giving me a headache, the bling, girl. Congratulations. And we all wanted to, not only JR, but we were rooting for you as well. But, you know, you guys did some of the craziest lifts in your freestyle. It was so wonderful. But there was a moment you got nervous and you started to cry. What were you so nervous about? What did JR say to make it better? Because you worked it.
I just panicked. It's Monday morning. The finale is that night. And we kept trying, and none of the lifts worked. And I simply panicked, and I started crying, and he's like, it's okay, just relax, it's okay. Just go for it, I'll be there for you.
The motivational speaker show.
You know what, but it's a partnership, you know, it's a team thing, and there's been plenty of times where I've kind of felt out of place or something, you know, I didn't feel right, and she stepped up and she said, you know, I got you, don't worry about it. And
well, we gotta go.
All right. I want to stay here all day and talk to you ladies.
You got a lot of speaking motivationally to do, JR. We want to thank JR and Karina. We're going to be right back.